To busy travelers, you hear the same complaint about flying again and again. Too often, schedules don't mean much.
Wow, I thought my biggest concern would be, well, delays, yeah.
Delays, all my flights have been delayed for like the past 2 months.
Now the I-Team has learned the city of Cleveland is planning a news conference with the FAA to talk about what's called next-gen radar. An FAA website shows Cleveland is one of 12, quote, Metroplex areas to have this. Next-gen radar promises to help pilots have more precise flight pathways, saving time and fuel. And the feds say this can help cut down on weather delays, helping find ways around weather systems.
As we build precision into the way we fly, as we open new departure portals and arrival paths, we're finding that weather problems are becoming less of an issue.
The technology, satellite-based. Think of the GPS system you might have in your car. It can give you the best route to go, even alert you to congestion. But the technology for the airplanes, much more detailed. Distances, even down to the number of feet.
We've learned sometime next year, Cleveland Hopkins Airport will also start using a new ground-based system to help controllers see aircraft and vehicle movements on taxiways and runways. Cleveland just months ago opened this new tower. Now, all this talk of new and improving technology, passengers anxious for smoother air travel.
I think that's wonderful, you know, that technology is that far advanced, you know, that it can help, you know, with the weather and the safety of bringing aircraft down to the ground.